Good morning. This is your media report for Thursday, March the 10th, 2016. I'm Sergeant Laurie McGee, Media Relations Officer for the St. John Police Force. During the last 24 hours, police have responded to 106 calls for service. We would like to hear from anyone that has any information concerning any of our calls or investigations. We can be reached at 506-648-3333 at our email, police@stjohn.ca, or you can do it anonymously through the Provincial Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-8477. Or on their website at crimeandb.ca. On Wednesday morning at 10:04 a.m., police responded to a Queen Street residence for a report of threats. The caller reports being threatened by his cousin, age 61. The accused was arrested for threats and released on conditions to appear in court at a later date. At 10:52 a.m., police responded to the St. John Regional Hospital for a report of an assault. A nurse reports being assaulted by a 21-year-old female patient the previous day. The investigation is continuing. At 11:40 a.m., police arrested a 62-year-old male for an outstanding warrant for driving while suspended. The accused was observed by an officer walking down St. Patrick Street towards Market Square. He was taken into custody at the second level of Market Square and held for a court appearance. He also had three outstanding committal warrants to be dealt with after his court appearance. At 4:29 p.m., a 60-year-old male was arrested for two counts of theft from Giant Tiger. He was released to appear in court at a later date. At 5:14 p.m., police responded to a Douglas Avenue residence for a report of a break and enter. It was learned that a door was forced to a vacant apartment. The incident remains under investigation. At 10:56 p.m. last evening, police responded to an Elliott Row residence for a report of a dispute. A 22-year-old intoxicated female was arguing with her husband. She was arrested for a breach of the peace and later released. At 12:20 a.m. this morning, police were called to a Peter Street for a report of a theft. A 26-year-old male and a 25-year-old female were arrested for theft after it was reported that they took a cab to Peter Street and stole a wallet from a purse belonging to the female taxi driver. The female provided a false name and was charged for obstruction. She was also had an outstanding warrant from the RCMP in Hampton, who she was later turned over to. The male was also charged for obstruction when he resisted the officer while being taken to a cell. He was later released on conditions to appear in court at a later date. This will conclude the media report for Thursday, March the 10th. Have a good day and be safe.